to make it gold?
Some of it.
This is a very pretty color.
I like it platinum. Just no, I don't want it.
Yeah, like, I feel like you're
going to get it. I know what I'm going to use platinum for.
For
the ears.
I need to get some more flamingo.
Flamingo? All right.
I might need a little more avocado. I might be okay, actually.
Okay.
But yeah, I might be okay.
I'm basically not done. But I say I'm basically done. You said you needed more flamingo, right?
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Mm-hmm,
thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What was your name again?
Brittany.
Brittany, okay.
I use gold a lot.
That's a pretty color.
Oh, no.
Did you know they have these special feathers on the leading edge of their wings?
Yeah.
So it doesn't make any sound when they fly.
Yeah,
that's cool.
I knew that. Yeah, I about owls.
Wow. She sure does. They're like 3 grades ahead of where we were. I kid you not.
I got a little bit of flat.
You know, I'm finding if you don't put two coats, it kind of shows through.
Yeah.
The wood. This is harder than I thought. Also, make sure the pencil lines don't show through.
Yes.
Well, maybe I'm the only one having that problem.
There might be a lighter color.
Yeah, you have pretty light color. And I'm saying that, well, that's a pretty dark color. It's a dark but light color.
It is.
I know, I've been doing it. So.
That's fine.
Nothing, my reflux a little bit.